here we are on our last bit of our journey. We're just finishing off going through some back streets and then heading back to the house. So appreciate you guys checking out the little ride series, and I'll see you guys later.
Oh, that was amazing. So obviously we have the Toursor back in our former glory. Big shout out to Joel for getting this scooter fixed up. It's amazing. It runs smoother than it has in the past. I felt like sometimes the controllers would, well, not that they would vibrate, but I felt like they weren't given the full power sometimes when the scooter's fully charged. But here, it's doing exactly what it needs to do. So, awesome job. Cannot wait for more videos. I'm glad she's back.